Amazon EC2 DL1 instances are powered by Gaudi accelerators from Habana Labs, an Intel company, and are designed to deliver up to 40% better price performance for training deep learning models. In this demo, we'll show how to interface with Gaudi accelerators and the Synapse AI SDK on a DL1 instance to train common deep learning models with a few simple steps. To get started quickly, you can launch a DL1 instance with a deep learning AMI that comes pre-configured with Synapse AI toolkits, the latest frameworks, and all the software needed to start training right away. For this demo, we'll jump right into our pre-provisioned DL1 instance running the deep learning AMI to show you its capabilities. First, let's ensure the Habana drivers are properly installed and all the Gaudi accelerators are configured correctly. To do this, we'll run the Habana system management interface to output the status of our Gaudi accelerators. We can see our system is configured with 8 Gaudi accelerators, and we can also monitor our power and memory consumption. Now that we've confirmed our system and drivers are configured correctly, let's visit the Habana developer site and browse their model library. The model library includes TensorFlow and PyTorch training scripts optimized for performance when training deep learning models on Gaudi accelerators, such as ResNet, SSD, and MaskRCNN for computer vision, and BERT Large and Albert for natural language processing. Habana also provides this documentation and model references on GitHub, which you can start using right away or modify to meet your training requirements. Let's use our DL1 instance to launch a Docker container that's running Habana libraries and TensorFlow. We'll also map our dataset into the container. Then, we'll pull a standard TensorFlow ResNet 50 Keras model from the Habana model repository and update our Python path so Python knows where to find it. Finally, we kick off our training using 8 Gaudi accelerators. As our training proceeds and the model begins to converge, we can see our training throughput at over 12,000 images per second. For more developer resources and additional information on DL1 instances, visit our product detail page linked below.